What is routine conversation? That we do it every now and then, every day, very regularly with everyone. Most of us, we are involved with talking to each other. So what is that? It's that main buzzword called a small talk. And what do you mean by small talk? It is a small conversation which we do it with n number of people, and we tend to forget the essentiality, the importance, the key influence of those small talk going into that shaping us with a bigger or longer talks. So let's try and understand how smaller talks can be influenced. So what you are aware of, you are aware of. What you do not, then you should be better aware of. Simple. What you know, be proud of, but what you do not know, I think you should be learning that. So that's the first point. Second point is, how do you do that? How will you make things aware to yourself? The simplest thing that you can do is to imbibe. How will you imbibe? Learn from the colloquial language. Learn from the colloquial transactions. That you do it from a routine life. That's precisely what I mean from routine conversation. So if you're not aware of anything, go to your colloquial. Let's see, watch, observe, and listen. Maybe learn from that colloquial language what that you have come across as a new word. Add to your dictionary and know the meaning of it. Colloquial, when I say, then it's the first inner circle. Whenever you meet people, it is more often than not our closest circle, the inner circle, and those are our friends, colleague, peer, classmates, right? Our relatives, our family. So if you come across anybody, any friend of our family or any friend of our, any acquaintance of our inner circle, I think those would be also included as peer. Go and learn from them. So learning where from? From the colloquial, routine and peer. If you have learned, where do you practice? Strangers are the best people to practice with. Don't undermine the importance of strangers in our life. They are there just because we keep meeting them, and some of them turn out to be our best friends. Even otherwise, they help us to maybe come out of a fear and practice with them whatever we are learning from our peer or colloquial routine, right? One good step to get aware and experiment are the strangers. So what it does is it helps us to master this colloquial language or the peer learning. It helps us to build a lot of vocabulary and choice of word and makes our life little easy. This easiness, what it does is it further builds the confidence. And what confidence does is it helps us to grow further in our personal lives and of course in our professional life too.